congruent figures. Look at these figures. A pair of stamps, slices of bread, coins of same denomination, and biscuits in the same packet. All these figures are of same shape and size. Such figures are called congruent figures. Congruent objects are exact copies of each other. To check whether two given figures are congruent or not, we use the method of superposition. Trace one of the figures and place it over the other. If the figures cover each other completely, they are congruent. Clearly, figure 1 is congruent to figure 2. We use the symbol of congruence as shown. Two line segments are said to be congruent if they have the same or equal length. Here, the line segment CD completely covers the line segment AB. So we say that the line segment AB is congruent to the line segment CD. Also, we can see that EF is not congruent to CD and AB. The converse of the above holds true. That is, if two line segments are congruent, then they have the same length.